Hi, Sarah. If you could ever get a pet, would you get one? And what animal would you get?
I don't have any pet because my mom doesn't love me. She said if you have a pet, you need to spend a lot of money. And what if you need to take it to a company? That is too expensive. And my mom also scared of me.
If you could get a dog, what would you name your dog?
I don't know.
You don't know? Would you name it an English name or a Chinese name?
Chinese.
Okay. All right, thank you very much, Sarah.